Assalamu alaikum students, welcome for today. So I hope you must understood regarding electromagnetic relay. That was a switch used to control flow of current, and due to that scientists were able to establish automatic machine to perform calculation electromechanically. And as I told you, the first machine came, that was stabilizing machine, which basically established for specially census purpose, means counting people in the country, which helped a lot Americans. The activity which took 6 years now can be completed in 6 months. So later on, another electromechanical machine was established. The well known name is Mark I, but the actual name is was automatic sequence controlled calculator. So this was basically a automatic calculator to perform calculation automatically. This was a huge machine. So we see in the next few slide, Mark I. The next successful computing machine invented was a digital computer known as automatic sequence control calculator, ASCC, and also known as Mark I. So it's well known name is popular name is Mark I. It was invented by Howard Aiken in 1944 in IBM. So this machine was established by IBM. So I told you, Dr. Hollis was the founder of IBM. So he and this company basically established mainframe computer in the world, and they are pioneer in the mainframe. It could add key number having 8 digit in 1 second. It could print out its result on punch card or an electric typewriter. Mark I construction. Mark I was enormous in size. So I told you it takes a lot of size, maybe 2 or 3 rooms, measuring 8 feet high, 51 feet long, and 3 feet deep. Its weight is 5 ton. Used 530 miles of wire and 730,000 separate parts. So you can imagine how big that was machine. The operation of these parts were powered and synchronized by a long horizontal rotating shaft. A 4 horsepower engine drives the mechanical parts. So that's why we call it electromechanical machines. It consisted of an interlocking panel of small gears, counters, switches, and control circuits. It used more than 3,000 electric switch, means electromagnetic switch, which were used to control flow of current in the machine. Student, you can see following, you can watch video using this link, so you can understand in better way the working of Mark I construction. This is the diagram of Mark I. You can see how big this machine was established at the time, and many people were involved with the working of this machine. This is the end of lecture. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.